We've been talking about bonding. 9.6, electronegativity and bond polarity. So representing electrons as dots is a drastic oversimplification. And we should recognize that after we talked about all these complicated orbital wave functions.